guys, Charmed Wench here and welcome back to my channel. And today, as you can tell by the title, we have a little body shop haul for you. But before I get into the video, if you are new here, please subscribe to the channel and see what else there is to come. And if you enjoy the video, give it a big thumbs up. It's what gets me noticed here on YouTube. Thumbs down are okay too. If you don't enjoy the video, that's absolutely fine. So let's get into this video. So I follow a lovely girl on Instagram who does body shop, and she does body shop from home. And I follow her on Instagram. Her Instagram name is Molblogs, but I will link it down below so you guys can go and find it yourself. But she does body shop, and she does a little monthly subscription of body shop. And when I saw it, I saw what sort of things were going into it. I thought that is such a good idea. So I asked her to make me one for my birthday month. Obviously my birthday month has probably gone by the time you guys will have seen this. But she does subscription boxes, and I got her April subscription box. So I asked her to make me one up. I think, let me just check the price I paid so that I can be accurate. I paid £13.10 altogether. That's obviously including postage. So it's like buying a subscription box, but it's just full of body shop stuff. So I will link her down below if you guys want to go and check her out, because she's very, very active on Instagram. So you should go and give her some love and follow her over there. Because she doesn't just post her body shop things on there, she posts other pictures as well. So you should have a look. But yes, I asked her to make me a body shop box for my birthday. So she did make me a body shop box, and she also gave me a birthday card. She sent me a lovely little birthday card that says, "Happy birthday to a very fabulous you. Hope you have a fab birthday and loved your birthday fun look." Oh, we follow each other on Instagram, so she saw my 80s look. Yeah, her name's Molly, hence Molblogs. So she also included, my husband's ate one already, just so you know, there were some Mauams in there, and there is the Drops of Youth youth cream in there, a little sample. I've never tried this, but I've heard good things. So yeah, that's what it looks like. And on the top of the box, it has a description, so I'll just read that. It says, "Welcome to the Cruelty Free with Molly subscription box. All my boxes contain 100% cruelty free products, as we are forever against animal testing. And they are £10 each plus postage." Okay, I had a look, but it's written on the box. "They contain £10 or more worth of body shop products, so you always get your money's worth. And I like to add little extras for you to enjoy and samples to try. Every month's box contains different products, and there is often a theme. If you would like to give the box to someone as a surprise or a pick-me-up, you can I can show you what's inside and then send it straight to them. Don't forget to tag me in your post. If you require a vegan-only box, please drop me a message at Molblogs on Instagram. Enjoy your box." So yeah, that's what it looks like. It's really cute. It's in this cute little handy postage size box. I tried to have a sneaky peek. But she has a whole description on the top of each product, which is amazing. Like, the thought that's gone into this box is insane. And it's got a little sticker on there that says enjoy, and I can see a little real iced tea bag thing there. Black tea and peach and apricot flavour. I've never tried, I have had iced tea, but I've never tried one like this where you put it in water and shake it. So that'll be interesting. So yeah, that's what it looks like. And then inside, oh, there's extra goodies in here. Oh, okay, I'm excited. So inside is all the products there. This looks amazing. Right, okay, so I'm gonna reach for what's on the top and just go with it. So we have, this is so cool. So we have Twinings cold infused for water bottles. So I guess they're like tea leaves. For this is passion, mango and blood orange flavoured water infusion. That's so cool. So she put two of those in there. That's amazing. It says drop, leave, shake and enjoy. So you just pop that inside your water bottle. That's amazing. I've never seen these before. It says all natural ingredients and sugar free. So that's really amazing. And then, what is this? What is this little tiny thing? Okay, there's a little tiny thing here, and I have no idea what it is, so I'm gonna just, it's wrapped so cutely. Look, it's like the tiniest little present you've ever seen. That's what it looks like. Okay, I'm just gonna open it. So I think it's soap. I think this is a soap, and it smells amazing. It smells like mango. It smells so good. Right, so there's a little sample of mango soap there. It says mango soap bar, £2.50. All soap bars are 100 grams full size and last for ages, as well as smelling amazing. It really does smell amazing. I love how you've wrapped a little tiny piece of that up. That's so cute. Okay, inside there is a Reese's peanut butter cup, and I love these. I love these so much, so I'll be eating that shortly. Then we have a hand cleansing gel. Let's have a look. Oh, mango hand sanitizer. It's got £2.50 on there because obviously it's a sample, and it's 60ml bottle for a full size version. I'm opening it the wrong way. That could have gone wrong. Oh, it smells nice. Oh, I've got a cut on my finger and it's just gone in it. At least you know it's doing its job. Okay, so there's that. And then there is a hand cream as well in a little sample. I'm going to have a little smell. Smells so good. I love the mango range. I never get it enough. I usually go for like strawberries and things like that, but this one smells amazing. So this is the mango blend hydrating bath foam. Ooh, I've never tried this. So this retails for £8, and this is full size. So it's £8. Let's have a little smell. And obviously, that's my box nearly paid for with that. And probably the Reese's peanut butter cup. So yeah, that's amazing. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. The one thing Body Shop do nail, and it's the scent. The scent every time. And then wrapped up here, we have some more little goodies. Oh, she's wrapped them so well. Like, they're inside, and then she's wrapped them in foam as well, just to protect them. Is it foam? I don't know what it is, but she's wrapped them. So this is, I think this is a bath bomb. Is this a bath bomb? Let's have a little look. Whatever it is, it smells. Oh my gosh, it's a bath bomb. Right, let's get it out. So this is a mango bath bomb. Oh, it's an elephant. It smells amazing. And that's what it looks like. So this is a mango bath bomb, and this is £4. It says, our latest range of bath bombs are all moulding in the shape of an endangered animal. The bath bomb included in your box is the endangered African elephant. Oh, I'm going to get... Oh, I've got it on my nose. I always do that when I smell bath bombs. That smells so good. That is so cute. And that was the last thing. I don't want to wreck it. That was the last thing in the box. Yeah, so yeah, that is such a lovely little subscription service. So cute. And you get, I mean, £8, £4 as your box paid for, and then you get all the little bonus goodies as well. And I love how the thought that she's put into this. It's so good. So you should definitely go and check out Moll Blogs on Instagram. I will link her down below so you can go and give her some love and pop over and like her pictures. And if you do want to subscribe or try out the box, I don't think you have to subscribe to like a monthly rolling thing, obviously, because it's just one, it's a one woman show, and she just puts the boxes out once a month. Obviously you guys are seeing this a little bit late for me, but you should totally go and check her out. And she does these obviously monthly, and you can also go and buy one if you want to try something. So each month is something different. So obviously April was mango. So yeah, I will definitely think about getting one of these again in the future once I've used all these goodies up, because it is so worth it. So worth the money. So yeah, that is the end of this video, guys. Like I said, go and check out Moll Blogs. And if you did enjoy the video, give it a big thumbs up. If you have any questions, feel free to put them in the comments below, and I'll answer whatever I can. But yeah, that's it. I am going to let you guys go. I hope you have a great day, night, morning, evening, whatever it is you're doing when you're watching this. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.